Be alert to whose attitude you are picking up on. Don't pick up on negative attitudes, pick up on positive attitudes. Other people's attitudes can rub off on us. Careful of whose attitude you pick up. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. You know, I don't give advice. I don't give suggestions. I just share with you my viewpoints on different topics, okay? And I got to thinking about being careful of whose attitude you pick up on, who you're hanging around with. We want to pick up on good attitudes, but not negative attitudes, not bad attitudes. You know, I know someone in particular who hangs out with somebody, and the somebody is not a bad person, but they have a negative instigating type of attitude and kind of a lazy attitude, actually. And so when this person, you see them again after being with this other person, they're just like that person. They even talk like that person. It's like, oh, hi, how are you? You know, very drony, very moany. And then they're kind of lazy after. And so they picked up on this person's attitude. And yet, I've seen other people that are not so energized. When they get around someone energized and doing positive things and all of that, they become energized and doing positive things, and their voice style changes and their mannerisms change and their attitude changes. So I think we have to be very selective about who we hang out with, because other people's attitudes can affect us. So be alert to the attitudes that you pick up, and pick up positive attitudes. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy.